friends, what's up? Today I'm show you how to draw pickaxe from Minecraft using the scale and a permanent marker pen. Let's begin. Okay, so take your scale. And make a straight line. Like this. Place your scale and make another line. The length of the two lines should be equal. Now make a square. Another one, another square, and then the last one, like a window shape. Now extend this line a bit. And take this line up. Another one. Extend it. And then up. Like this. Now, take your scale. And make a straight line like this. Another one, take your scale and make a straight line like this. Let's continue now. And these lines like this, making two rectangles. Now take this point . Make a line till here and then like this. Make a line below this one. No, sorry. And this line below this one. Okay, so let's take the point now. Like this. Make a line till here. And then a straight line like this. Now make two lines like this. Okay, so now make a line at this point and another one at this. Now take your scale and make a line in here in the distance of one box. Another one. Like this. Now make a point. Here. Make a point here. Now make two lines intersecting with this middle point. And now two lines in here making the square. Okay, so we have completed the top part of pickaxe. Now I'll tell you the bottom part. Okay, so now make a line in here. Continuing with this line, make a line right here. Another one. And then join two lines like this to make a box. Now another line, take this line down like this and complete this box. Two lines. Now you have to continue like this. Join this line and two boxes. Yes. So we have made three boxes. We have to make eight boxes including these three. Five boxes, the sixth one, the seventh one, and this should be the last. Like this. And so we have completed making pickaxe. the scale and the marker. Like, share and subscribe to my channel for more Minecraft videos. Thank you.